Good afternoon and welcome again to another Trends on Tuesday recital. Today's program is largely going to feature a lot of Eastertide music. The first piece by Danny Bedard. This is an arrangement of a piece on the Victami Paschali Laudis chant. And we'll move on to the Bach Prelude Fugue in D minor. It's nicknamed the fiddle because it was Bach's arrangement of a violin work for the organ. And then we'll move to a French classical style of music, again based on another Easter tune. Back to Bedard with some more Easter stuff and a cute little march. And we'll end with the Widow Toccata. That was a request by someone here. Yes, there we go. she'd been asking me to play it, so I've put that in there today. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Well, wasn't it a magnificent recital, and what a really wonderful way to conclude. And thank you, Cecilia, as well for suggesting that, and thank you, Mike, as well. What a really wonderful performance, and what a beautiful program as well. So thank you so much. I was just thinking as you were playing that Denise Bedard was also from Canada, where our organ came from as well. So he's played on many many Letourneau instruments, so perhaps he can perhaps understand so much that a Letourneau instrument can bring out. So thank you so much for being his muse today as you bring those wonderful musical ideas into our consciousness and share them. Thank you so much, James. A big round of applause for him again. Thank you. And what a magnificent finish. And life is just full of excitement, and particularly when it comes to the organ. And I'm so very grateful to James, also to each one of you for being part of the musical life of Albury. And it's entirely because of that that during the week I had the most exciting communication from a child who's six, who's won international piano competitions, who's actually now living here in Albury. I'm intending that child becomes our next organ scholar because she's so advanced, and also James is such a excellent teacher. So wouldn't it be wonderful to have that sort of youth and the future for the organ playing in our region? So I'm so very grateful and excited by that. So I'm just full of excitement, really. And also that lovely to hear the vox as well. Is that right? Did you play the vox? Yes, that's what I thought. So that mild as a vox, stop, which was owned quite recently, reinstalled after so many years. So that was great to hear that. And that's not the end of it either. We have all sorts of other exciting plans for this magnificent instrument and for musical Albury. So in our next recital in a couple of weeks' time will be our director of music, Malcolm Halford. And so we're looking forward to that as well. Thank you so much, very so much for coming. Thank you. And thank you, James Flores. Thank you.